I suggest that you keep your door locked at night.
No one is allowed to come up here.
You belong on the other side of the house.
Oh, Mr. Rochester wishes you to have tea with him in the drawing room.
When does the ceremony take place?
As soon as my solicitor, Craig, arrives from London with an important legal document.
Better go to your room, Bertha.
Edward, who is she? What does she mean?
Bertha!